And just speaking on Wiz and Taylor Gang, what's the biggest advice you've received from him or learned from him?
Biggest advice from Wiz is don't get on stage and say, make some motherfucking noise. You know, he's more like, do something to make them make noise, you know?